Snelling National Cemetery. There will be three volleys with rifles today. They are quite loud, so you may wish to cover your ears. The Memorial Rifle Squad is made up entirely of veterans. Any veterans present with us today are encouraged to salute when we salute. All others may raise and place your right hand over your heart during the playing of taps as a gesture of respect towards your friend, loved one, and veteran.
One, hut hand, hut! Port arms. Unlock. Ready. And point. And point. And point. Ready. Front. Present arms.
That's a wonderful tribute to his service, and we'll find in the burial what it is it's kind of a closure of the funeral, and final prayers of committal, and so they are short, and on a day like that, that's okay. And I forgot my fancy binder, so I'm very happy for the plow. So again, we begin our celebration in the name of the Father, and the Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. So for one final time, we recall John's baptism with the sprinkling of holy water. We're confident with our faith that just as he shared in Christ's death, so also he shared in the resurrection and will rise with him in joy. Brother John has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now take him into the eternal banquet in heaven with faith and hope in everlasting life. Let us assist him with our prayers. Let us also pray for those who mourn, that we may be reunited one day with our brother. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. Bless John's final resting place. Grant that he may sleep here in peace. We ask this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the sure certain hope of the resurrection, we commend to Almighty God our brother John, who commit his body to this resting place. May the Lord bless him and keep him. May the Lord let his face shine upon him and be gracious to him. May the Lord look upon him kindly and give him peace. Amen. And let us pray to God in the words our Savior gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forget those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. Through his rising again, you restored us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died and are buried with him, the hope of rising again. Since John was true to your name on earth, let him praise you forever in the joy of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. Let perpetual life shine upon him. May his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. Well, then we're going to keep you in prayer, all of you, on Tom, John. It's amazing these things are. Lord be with you.
Also with you.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our service has ended. Let us go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.